I'm here on off of Peacock. I forget the name of this place. But it's an established DNR. I'll show you the established riverhead up there in a second. I use this wild one. You'll see why when I get over there. Plus it's a little bit more hidden. Because I do lock my canoe for a short period of time while I bike back. The usual signboard. And here's the official access. It's not real handy for a canoe. I guess you can use this incline here and skate there and last step's a doozy. Yeah, it's not real easy to set up a canoe here. It's more for a fisherman. So the river upstream is pretty plugged up from here already. Thinking about trying to do that stretch again this year. It was pretty bad last time I did it. 17 or 18 obstacles that were bad enough to get out with. Yep, I gotta deal with this. And I got in just here somewhere by the tree. And then that's the regular get in. The river's been very small. It's kind of opening up over here. This is bigger than it's been. There's been places where it's, you know, almost covered over with tag alders. But see, it's winding up here. It's got a real nice, it's a very hot day today. It's like 90. I found myself a real nice pool here. No logs in it or nothing. Sweet. This beautiful spot brought to you by the number 9. Number 9. 5 and a half. Nice pool here. It's getting kind of late though. I better get moving. Tempted to avail myself of that pool. It's not that deep, but it'd be fun.